What's up, guys? Back to the video, and today we are playing some SCP again. We're revisiting it with this bald man, Sevenator.
Yeah, we're playing SCP again after 1 year. Hooray.
Okay.
Let's see. I'm just waiting for them to open the door.
Hello? See there? Dude, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die first.
Control, this is Agent Aldrin. Yeah, I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell. Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try anything stupid.
Attention. Security. Chief. Franklin. Please report to Containment Chamber. Closet 7-3. Immediately.
Man, I'm hungry. Hey, today's pizza day down at the cafeteria, right? Actually, I have tuna casserole. Oh, god damn it. Well, my day's ruined. The only reason I still come here is for the pizza. I don't know what it is about that pizza, but it's delicious. Tuna casserole, on the other hand, is a disgusting abomination, and it should be locked up in here with these freaks.
I never knew how brutal that was. Jeez. Okay. Well, they gotta stop doing this to me, man. They're gonna, like...
Get your papers.
Hey! Give me my paper! You still...
Attention, all class
teams. Oh, let's go, 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 go.
Please enter the containment chamber.
Okay. Yeah, I don't feel so good! Why'd you walk it so-
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So, please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-1-
Don't worry, you'll be okay, man. Yo!
Oh, shit.
I can't see. I'm at the screen. Ah!
But what the hell, boy?
Let's do this.
Hey, what's up, man?
Calm down. It's fine. It's safe. It's safe.
Okay, okay.
Watch. Okay.
P939. Yeah.
Oh, no way, bro.
They ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand. No.
No, you have to-
Oh!
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Decision.
Where are you going?
Vincent, we can't live side by side.
Vincent!
Our temperaments are incompatible, you must admit that.
I'm an idiot, you have to like... Okay, wait for me. You gotta stand in front of it and then trick it into turning on.
It's like Fortnite!
Died two times.
Fail.
We haven't even started playing.
We're only 10 minutes in, and I'm already like flipping pooping my pants already, bro.
I don't.
on, actually.
No, okay, what was that?
I can hear your footsteps. Okay.
Okay, what you gotta do is like this.
Yeah, you have to like jump in the yellow then.
So like go and like run and then run.
Okay. Why did I do this?
Oh yeah, also blink before you open the door. We have a big black.
I don't like this.
Oh, what's this? Okay, SCP. What's this thing? Isn't like the SCP like-
Oh, isn't this where they keep the skull guy?
Yep, someone just died again.
Yep, somebody just got absolutely clapped.
I swear. Let's go. We have a lot of ways to go here.
You go left or
perfect.
What did you pick up?
That's
whatever.
Okay, remember, we need the night vision goggles in the hand.
One person has to wear the
goggles. Want me to wear the goggles?
Sure. You gotta like lead the way.
Yeah. But, we need to I don't even know where they are, actually. They're behind boxes on the right, I believe.
The f-
no,
you
oh,
to me like
no.
See us.
Help me!
close the door. Oh, there you are. Dude, I didn't know he was coming. I heard him coming.
Oh, please. Don't make me spawn in, like, the other half
Braylon,
of the map.
Braylon, oh my lord, he's, like,
Might have got spawned all the way back here.
Bro. No. I swear if he... He's like above me or something. Oh my god. I'm getting chilled. Wait, Raylan, do you remember the way or do I gotta go find you? Or should I just kill myself?
I mean, I can...
Yeah,
oh my gosh! Man, why is this game gonna be so scary? Why do you pick the worst game to revisit, bro?
Wait, are you still at the screen?
No, I'm respawned back at the flipping spawn.
Should I die and then, like, come back there?
You can die and come back. I can try to find you, but I'll probably die in the process or get jump scared and get scared and probably not even go. Or we can end the video here.
Dude, we're not in the video.
Yeah, it's been 18 minutes. We've done nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna find the way back. Okay. Swear to God, freaking SCP-173 stalking me.
I'll just wait back at the spawn.
Crap, I hate these like giant like corridors. He's moving quick, bro. I'm coming back. I think this is like... Oh, don't you dare blink like that, my guy. Is this the... Oh yeah, okay, I'm at the first.
What the fuck just killed me?
How did he kill it? He's over there somewhere?
What killed me? Subject?
SCP-173.
Oh. Damn.
Are you kidding?
That just scared the heck out of me. Holy moly.
This guy is ruthless, bro. Okay, I'm at the big black dot.
This guy's fast.
I think I'm screwed.
Is this the end?
Save the game.
Oh, I can't get out. I can't get out.
Okay, I'm back.
You're back.
Yes.
Okay, time to run round two.
I'm pressing F5.
Yeah, I just died twice. Snapped my neck and died from a dog.
Dude, I didn't think that dog thing would come that close, bro.
Nah, because the dog didn't do that last time. Let's be careful. I don't know what happened last time.
We have to do the hand so then we can get, like, access to higher levels. Watch out. So wait, I'm just try this thing. Actually, I think this one works. Come in.
I'm no! Here. Yo!
Get it. Oh, okay, it does work.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we didn't have to go all the way over there. Yo, where'd you go?
Where'd you go?
Teleport. Okay, we have to be very curious to stand here and listen. Okay, I can't hear his footsteps.
And we can't see him.
Oh my god, I forgot how scary this is. Once we get the night vision goggles, that's gonna be.
It's equivalent to playing Five Nights at Freddy's, bro. Literally.
I'm pretty sure he's
I can't see.
Okay, even if we die,
we could outrun him. But like, not like
wait,
what?
He's
like,
coming. He's coming. Wait. Even if we outrun him, he'll just chase us the whole time we can. We need the hand as well. So it's gonna be really hard.
What's the hand do? Oh yeah, it opens the door. But we're done. If we we can't stand still because Larry will get us.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, I forgot about that bitch.
So we got like two problems.
Dude.
So try to move around a bit. Like just move in place.
I don't know if it depends on moving or staying still. It's like, or if it's just a amount of time in here. I think we have like 5 minutes or 10. Dude, where is he? Bro, okay, let's just go for it. Oh, no wait, that's the black smoke. Oh yeah, one person needs to wear.
Oh, we need a gas mask? Oh, we don't have that.
We gotta find one. Or wait, what happens when you run for the gas?
You start like dying. I think.
Okay, wait, he's coming, go to the end. You're gonna see him.
I see nothing, man. I'm aligned.
I'm gonna go through the gas and see what happens.
I'll be back here.
Nothing happened, it's fine.
Fine?
The gas doesn't.
Oh no, I think if you go in it, you can't see as good. Maybe that's it.
Where's the goggles at? Oh wait, they're in the corner. Oh, he's coming. He's in that hallway.
You hear that?
What?
Somebody just did like a radio and said Larson, and then just closed up a bit. Larson.
Damn. Bro, I hate this spring sound. Okay, I know where the radio, the night vision goggles are. They're at the corner of that hallway when you go. Past the smoke, it's like this thin door. Okay, he's coming. Bro, if Larry comes, we're just gonna go in the elevator.
Oh yeah, no, we can't do that. Doesn't work. Cause he goes through the wall. It's so stupid too.
Should I go for it? Let's go for it, honestly.
I'm coughing. Where'd you go?
Walking?
Oh, you're over here.
Down here. Whoa, hello. He's right there.
Run! I'm stuck!
No, he's chasing you!
Oh! You can sometimes see if he's there. So right now he's not there.
What? Can he walk?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh, I'm hilarious.
Okay,
no, hilarious.
Okay, just go in the elevator. Just go in the elevator.
Help me. Go. Oh, take the fucking elevator. Time. run.
Oh yeah, he's fun. Just run as far as you can.
Where'd you go?
I went this way. Just follow me. Don't even care about SCP-173. He's chasing. He can go through walls. What's this way? Let's go here.
SCP-173.
A key card? Wait. No, run. No, he's coming. We have to move. Yo, he's right there. I'm so sorry.
Please, sir. Now sing for the year, sing for the love, and sing for the tear. Sing with now, just for today, maybe tomorrow, good love and take it away. Sing with now, sing for the year, sing for the love.
Dude, I don't know, America.
I don't even feel like doing this no more, man. Oh!
What?
What just
Okay, we're gonna end it off here, I guess.
Yeah, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's a pretty funny video, but... And I'll see you guys on the next one. Reaper out.